look at this picture. Okay, so the lady who is standing over here near the cook is our first woman prime minister, that is Indira Gandhi. Okay, and here are the ministers who belong to the different state, just like Kerala, Madras, Bengal, Bihar, Odisha and so on. Okay, so in this picture it is it actually shows the relationship between the center and state. Okay, and when it comes to the division of power, the center has more power as compared to the state. And in this picture you can see the state are they are begging in front of the central government that give us some powers. Okay, so in this picture it is we can say that there are the state is very selective in distributing the powers to the different state. So there is a not a healthy relation between the central and the state government. Okay.